While the rain pounds down on the skylights, it's a good day to stay indoors and watch Nadine and her puppies play inside.